a very introductory course. It introduces them to the potential of ultrasound and how it benefits their patients and their clinical practice. It gives them the confidence that, wow, this is helpful and maybe I should get involved with it.
I found today's session very informative, hands-on as well as a little didactic, and it makes me feel much more comfortable in considering using this as part of my practice.
This gives them the confidence to take the first step.
You can ask questions, you learn how to use the machine, learn how to use different aspects to better identify pathology.
And everybody got a chance to use the ultrasound machine for all the different body parts. It was very helpful.
It's focused, you get in, you get some stuff done, you get to see some stuff.
Having the live patient models really helped us to better understand it. Also having a physician who has a lot of experience also helped us better identify the structures that are important to us.
It's not 100% comprehensive, but it's probably the best single short-term way to orient yourself to ultrasound.
I think you have to do something like this if you're considering it, because reading about it is not sufficient. You have to actually expose yourself to it and be instructed by someone who knows what they're doing.